Yeah, you already know what it is, man. It's your boy Kale. So Frosty, Flabbers, the movie, Flabbers, the movie, two on the way, God City, God City TV, Gangs of the City, God City web series, God City podcast, God City anything, man. Anyway, seemed like 2021 has taken a good turn for the rappers because somebody basically went and took some public information to make sure they pointed it out. Basically, that Bobby Shmurda may be eligible for parole in February 2021, you know what I'm saying? So basically, you know what I'm saying, everybody got their fingers crossed. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying, we already know that Rowdy Rebel just came home, and a few more of the guys that got locked up with them basically has been coming home one at a time, one at a time. So basically, right now, everybody's been basically talking about it today that Bobby may be home as soon as February 2021. You know what I'm saying? That'll be a good look for rappers after everything that's been happening. You know, TJ got locked. He's free right now. So many things been happening. You know, Famo Banger got shot. They've been keeping that on the hush, but that's understandable. You know what I'm saying? So it's a good to hear some good news finally for the Brooklyn rappers right now because they've been going through a lot. In the past 4 or 5 months, we've been going through our own pandemic with these rappers. Either they've been getting locked, died, or whatever, whatever. But this is some good news that Bobby Shmurda may be coming home soon. Now, if you don't know who Bobby Shmurda is, you've been living under a rock. So I don't even feel like I need to give you a description of who I'm talking about. But in case you don't know who I'm talking about, you know that's dude. He got hot off a hot nigga. He had the dance going crazy all around the town. You know what I'm saying? He's really anticipated to come back out. A lot of rappers gave them, really saluted them for not taking the Tekashi route, basically the snitch route. So a lot of people saluted them. The industry really respects them. So basically, they're highly anticipated to come home. Bobby, Rowdy's home right now. Everybody's waiting for him to, he dropped it already, but you know, everybody's waiting for the whole team to be back together and really hitting the town, taking the town over like they had it prior. You know what I'm saying? So it would be a good look if Bobby Shmurda actually came home right after Rowdy Rebel came home so they could basically do what they got to do. You know what I'm saying? I know the industry is ready. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, I want to say make sure y'all follow God City TV. Make sure y'all subscribe. Hit the notification button. It's 2021. We trying to take it up. So make sure you coming up with us. You already know what I'm talking about. Anyway, man, once again, man, fingers crossed. Hopefully Bobby Shmurda comes out in February, and you already know, if he comes home in February, the whole town is going to be upside down. You get where I'm coming from? You already know. Anyway, follow me on Instagram, man. It's at KAYOSOFROSTY. You know what I'm saying? That's at KOSOFROSTY. And when you follow me, make sure you hit me in the DM like, yo, dogs, God's of the city, everything. You know what I'm saying? So at least I can know it's you. You heard? Holla at your boy. Keep your fingers crossed. Hopefully Bobby come home. Holla.